this insane animal captured. Find me Ray Hoffman. And when you do, give me a call. Yeah, good.
Get out of the car!
Cordova.
Yes, detective. Serves the same calling. I need to show you something urgent.
Earth Saint. How did you get my number?
Meet me at Edward Januszewski Park. 30 minutes, corner of Baffin and Einstein, in DDO.
Alright then.
Another problem I've got is the relentless detective Cordova. I had to do a little creative problem solving at someone's expense. And that person is Detective Mike Harris, who's been Enzo's informant for a long time. I don't really mind throwing an innocent man down the river, because at this point, it's just a game of survival.
What do you think it is, huh?
Ray, please, I'm leaving to go to Australia
tomorrow. For you. Good for you. You see, Cynthia? I want to make Irv feel the sense of total loss. All right, the cops think you're at your house, all right? But they're only going to find Raffi's corpse. And since both you and Raffi are Irv's favorite employees now, it's up to me to keep Earth's balance. It was nice knowing you, my dear.
Come in. Just received an interesting update from one of your employees here.
Enlighten me.
It appears Catherine Normandy is with the RCMP, level 2 spy.
No glasses, Irv?
No, those are just for my cover.
Cover?
I'm a unit chief here, special agent. Please read this. I will keep this brief. You will no longer work for the RCMP, effective immediately.
What is this?
Commissioner Davis gave me the green light to fire you. You must have the authorization from your superiors next time you decide to conduct an investigation on me.
Bullshit!
Sign this, and it will spare your life. I only offer it once.
Or what?
I will have you arrested for multiple charges, including stalking, trespassing, and obstruction of justice. You decide.
Happy?
I also need your badge and your pistol. I'm not a patient man, I'm a busy man. If I were you, I wouldn't try anything stupid. For your own sake. You have 10 minutes to leave the premises.
Mike. You're being charged with multiple homicides. And the CISC is on their way right now.
Wait, hold on a second. You lost me. CISC? Fine. You know what? I plead not guilty. We can go back to work tomorrow, and that'll be the end of it. But in the meantime, can you just show me some evidence to sate my curiosity?
Mike, this isn't our case anymore. You know that I can't give you that.
All right then. Can you at least tell me whose murders I've been charged with?
Ray Hoffman and Massimo Doriani. Look, Mike. I really want to help you out. I do. But you have to cooperate with me, and you have to tell me the truth.
My God. Kim, you can't possibly believe that I'm involved in this. Kim, I've been a detective for 4 years. I've been on the force for 10 years.
And you were working with Enzo Polari for 6 years. What do you think I'm gonna think?
You can't pin Enzo's past crimes on me.
This is the last chance you're gonna get to cooperate with me, Mike.
Kim, you're a detective. Look at the big picture. I'm being framed here. Why can't you see that?
I want to believe you. I really do. They have a lot of evidence against you, Mike.
Okay, you know what? Fine. Don't help. I don't need your help. I don't want your help. Kim, listen. The way I see it, we're being set up. The CISC is gunning for us, and the way I see it, you're their next target.
You won't divulge anything.
Yeah, if there is anything to divulge.
What is it?
Enzo Polari is terminated.
Good. I'll be sending you your money.